by Just Blaze and Good Folks around the field.
Shawn Vexx uses to finish off his opponents. Vexx with a roll through and back onto the arm, trips the leg. Ricky trying to figure out a way to worm his way out of this. Rolls through. Putting the pressure, driving his knee. Again.
Yay, wrestling!
You know, it may be a smart move if Ricky starts to work on that arm. You know, if Vexx has an arm out of capacity, it may be difficult for him to use that.
Well, even if Ricky starts,
he's
done his homework. What's he doing this facing Vexx? Shawn Vexx actually suffered a broken elbow not 2 years back. So that is a weakness. That's Ricky starts being
always have to take that into account. Beautiful arm drag.
You never fully recover, and then once you get back in there, you are recovered.
Oh. Double drop kick went for the same thing, though.
All right.
Bit on Ricky Starks. He's not as, you know, flamboyant as he usually is. He's a little more calmer. He knows he has to pick his spots. It's almost trying to go for a Texas strength there. Grab on. Side, but Ricky caught it. Shawn Vexx. This may have been the turning point here for Shawn Vexx. That is nothing but concrete. Ricky caught. Ricky trying to go for one of those crutches in the crowd, but after being sent out of the floor, I think he's got all the advantage he needs. Behind Starks a bit. Ricky sends him off. Vexx reverses. Chase the door. Oh, but Vexx has got a hold. Takes the leg out from under him. Very impressive. Shout out and big fan of the hip swivel. Sends him over. Very intriguing submission. This is but Starks is a bit more focused. He's not losing his temper. This could spell the end for Vexx. Starks is driving that knee into that back of Vexx that got taken out on the floor. Trying to start the rally behind Vexx a bit though. Starks then now taking his knee and almost fish hooking him. Starks is more focused, but you know, he does go through dirty well every once in a while. And necessarily, you can't fault him. I mean, you know, especially in this type of matchup wrestling twice, you know, sometimes you do have to take the shortcuts. It's not something a lot of people may enjoy, but it's sometimes something you have to do.
It's understandable after being especially.
There's a lot on the line. Thought he was. Chops him down with a DDT. Kick out of two by Vexx. Vexx, I don't think, got all that kick out of that DDT. Either the DDT or, I mean, that dive he took out to the floor. I mean, Vexx may be in trouble. Starks with a knee right to the chin. Kick out of two by Vexx.
Very good, Thomas. So shitty.
Starks now driving the knee into that what should be an injured back of Vexx. If Vexx can find a way to get out of this, mount some kind of advantage. Referee Thomas Miller says Vexx says no. Very tight grip. He's close enough to get to that rope. Resuscitate that rope. Stark seeing if that crowd is firmly behind Vex. Bit of an ovation for Ricky. I'm honestly a bit surprised.
Let's go, Ricky!
Scoop slam?
Let's go, Ricky! Let's go, Ricky! Let's go, Ricky!
Trying to oh, he doesn't have his tissue. Oh, but misses the elbow. Vex now has a hold. Touching his elbow. Ricky may be having some problems with that elbow. He may want to take advantage of that big neck breaker. Bringing Vex up again for some more punishments. And more hip swivering. Kick out, and Ricky seems a bit frustrated. He does not need to let his temper get the best of him. Starts going back to the back, wrenching in on that neck. Vexco's trying to fight out. Absolutely, Vex is a scrapper. He'll take an advantage in any way he can, and you can't, like I said, you can't fault him for that. Ricky's got elbow to the back of the head. He's got a hold of Starks again, or excuse me, a hold of Vex. Back suplex. Drops him right down on that back. He got though at two. I don't know. And maybe taking some advice from the pump. I don't know how Vex is still fighting after all the punishment he's taking in his back. Rip off him for the buckle. Vex able to get the elbow up though, this could be his shot. Big chop in the corner. Arm again, another chop. Around.
No,
kicks to the head, kicks to the back. He's picking up every body part of Ricky Starks. And Ricky backs the close up. Back fist! Duck of the clothesline. He caught him a bit, but not all the way. That clothesline may have just need to get up to their feet. On the count of 10. Referee up to 6. Oh, but Vex rolls him over. This could be it. Kick out at 2. What's Vex got in mind here? Oh, but Starks. Forearm. He's got him up, but he catches him with a powerbomb. Maybe a submission move of his own from Vex. Very innovative.
Dungeon lock.
Dungeon lock.
Starks has nowhere to go.
Grab his shoulder. Grab his shoulder. Okay,
works though now, back up. But Vexx making his way to his feet as well. I don't think Ricky realizes he got the boot up. Kick to the gut. Tiger driver, oh, flattened him out! Oh, but Vexx is in the ropes though. Shot. Back to the clothesline by Ricky. Boot to the gut. Sunset flip. Step again. Vexx with a reversal. Oh, he's got him hooked. Back out. Could be that East Boogie.
Driver.
He's got him hooked in the rack. Stepping out of him in the neck. In for the cover. He's got him up. Absolute driver! He's got the cover, hook of the leg! That is it! Ricky Stark is
dancing! Your winner by pinfall, Absolute Ricky Stark! Congratulations, you fucking nigga.